Jang, stop eating junk food. Health is wealth. And then sagot ko, but food is life, mommy. Katulad ng sabi ko kanina, my mom is very health conscious.
Ako yung She's always been health conscious.
She has always been. So, ako yung total opposite kasi I love everything that she doesn't eat.
Okay.
So, medyo, yun.
Doon siya nasistress siguro siya pag
mahilig siya sa junk food.
Okay. And then, tinatry niya akong iparealize sa akin na, do you know how many calories that is? Parang ako, I don't mind. It's masarap siya.
It doesn't matter, ma. Or baka dahil nai-enjoy mo, dahil you went through a time of, dahil hindi ka pinapakain ni mother na mga ganyan. So, nung experience ko, ay, sarap pala nito.
Or feeling ko din, Mars, it's because kahit i-enjoy na yung pagkain na yun, payat pa rin naman siya. So, okay pa rin. Oo, parang why do I have to cut down on, you know, eating nang masasarap na pagkain na to, eh parang happy naman ako with how I look, di ba? But, ang sagot lang ni Mami John, we'll see when you're older.
Yes, I know.
Thank
Wait
you.
Wait till you reach 30.
That's
plus
the pressure. You have to look as good as your mama.
Super pressured lang
kaya
ako
ngayon. Kaya enjoy mo na yan ngayon. Para pagdating ng time,
I wanna be like this when I'm 50.
Oh, diba?
Me also.
Nape-pressure na ako. Halfway pa lang ako, nape-pressure na ako.
Kaya-kaya yan.